Welcome to Ripples on the Pond, where we use, I don't know why I can't get that right every day, but anyway, one day I'll get it right. So, welcome to Ripples on the Pond, when we use the acupuncture channels to access what all humans have in common, which are the channels of chi, which we call acupuncture channels, but of course they're just universal channels of energy. So, and in Ripples on the Pond, we access the channels that are universal to all humans, and we choose a couple of points to meditate on and to create a ripple in the sea of humanity that is either healing or healing by clearing or healing by cultivation. And so today, the two points that I thought would be very useful are the points. Well, first of all, I want to talk about kidney 26. So this is, if you bring your finger along your collarbone into the center and then you come down a little bit, about an inch below the tip of your collarbone, you'll come to a point that's, it's rounded against the sternum. So there's the midline. So it's just about half an inch. And this round divot that's in the side of the sternum, about an inch below the end of the collarbone, is kidney 26. It's the point that treats loss of animation of spirit. So it revives a sense in a person of a sense of purpose, but a sense of being alive, really. And I forgot the name of that point. Goodness me. Oh, how could I forget? It's called the lively center. The lively center, 26th point on the kidney channel. And to pair with that, I thought what would be perfect for that would be to go to stomach 30, which is about a palm and a half below your navel. So if you put your finger at your navel and then you go about directly down 1.5 widths of your hand, you come to the bone called the pubic bone. And if you go to the top of that pubic bone, the width of your two thumbs to one side will give you a point that's very deep. It's called the sea of food and grains, which reflects the energetics of the raw materials that we use to be alive. So we're saying with the ripple that we're putting in the pond is we have all the resources that we need to feel lively, or to feel lively in our core. And so thanks so much for joining us, and let's get started.